I just played the video lah.
Come back here. Come back here. Sit down. Sit down right now.
I cannot believe this. After months of practice, that's the worst play I've ever seen. We're so close to winning this championship, and you guys putting every single effort that we have done to waste. So, can anyone explain to me what is going on over here?
We're not losing.
Are you not looking at a scout board?
I'm looking at it.
It says 7 points to the opponent, 1 point for us. So that means we are?
Not losing.
So we are winning?
That's right.
What do you mean that's right?
Not left.
Left?
Who left?
I'm losing every single patience and brain cells that I have. I'll get back to you soon. You! You, what's your reason?
Coach, from the way I see it, we are definitely the stronger team today. The only issue we have is that the referee was interrupting us and, you know, being unfair to us, okay? And also the field was a bit rough, so we can't really run properly. Not forgetting that the weather was a bit too hot, too humid, too suffocating, we can't focus. And we also have to take into consideration that the first half of the game was a bit too short.
It has always been 45 minutes for half time.
Did I also mention that I'm still recovering from last week's training?
You did not attend last week's training.
Then coach, you are the problem. You are also one of the many reasons that led us to underperform today. Because clearly, your tactics are not working. So coach, why did you fail us?
How dare you? I'll get back to you later. Compose. You. You, speak up.
Yes, we are losing. And we're not even close. To be honest, the championship is not for ours to take. We should be glad that we even made it this far. We should just accept defeat and go home.
I actually don't have anything to say right now. I'm speechless. I don't know whether any of you guys have better things to say because my career is at stake. I gotta change my job. From a full-time coach to a full-time couch, or maybe to a full-time table, a full-time chair, I just don't know. I'm a failure.
I have something to say.
I'm the lousiest player, I need to go home, I don't deserve this. I am the lousiest. I want to go home. I want to go home. I want to go home.
You know what, coach? The only problem I see right here is you. You are the reason why we are losing. You are the problem. You don't fit to be our coach. Look, our best players stomp off. And there goes our 1% chance of winning the game. Because of you, coach. Because of your incompetent coaching skills, lack of leadership, and stupid tactics. So what do you say?
Yo!
Okay, sorry for being pessimistic, guys. Let's do this. Let's bounce back stronger. Failure is the mother of success. And I'm hopeful that the next half would be much better.
All we have to do is to stay calm and strategize, because all good things are accomplished by a group of people. As long as we stay together, we can do it!
Where am I?
You are safe now.
What are you?
I am Qian Hao Tan.
Really?
Obviously not.
What are you?
Well, I am the man in the purple sky.
Okay.
Okay, let's cut to the chase. You fell in the toilet, and now your team needs you.
No, they don't. I'm actually the worst player.
No, that is not true. You have a lot of potential. You don't give enough credit to yourself.
Well, I'm not sure.
Here, take this fruit. Eat it, and you will be better. Now go. Your team needs you.
Hey guys.
The MVP is back.
MVP is back.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
What happened? I thought I'll be better.
Here, take this fruit. Eat it, and you will be better. Oops, I think I gave him the wrong fruit.